My name is Patty Witkowski. I'm being treated at the Regional Cancer Center for advanced stage lung cancer. I was scared out of my mind because this was diagnosed when I was feeling at my peak of health. It was what doctors may call an incidental finding. I wanted to know what I was up against as soon and as quickly as possible. But the minute I met Dr. Rothman and Tara, I could feel healing begin. Even with the stage I have, I don't feel terminal in any way. Medicine they prescribe, the treatments I get here, are also combined with the faith that they know that I have in my heart.